Cimpegna, mamma di Chihuahua. Cimpegna,
all right, Becky, ready to start your 5K for a marathon weekend. Any words of wisdom?
Don't die.
I see you brought your friends with you today.
So here we go.
In 3, 2, 1, go!
I'm a favorite moron.
All right, we got to send these people away running. We're going to use the vibe of this and let you shine next corral. Are you guys ready to do this?
Yeah.
Alright, your 5K starts in 3, 2, 1, go!
It's far too much to take in here. What to find that can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless round. It's the sun.
Start corral for the 10K. Here's Becky. She's going to get a little water. Here she comes. She's running already. She got her water. She's getting her fuel. She's fueling up right now. Are you ready for the 10K, Beck?
Yes, I am.
All right, day two, halfway there almost.
No, not even close.
Versus the 10K, 10K wins.
We got an RV full of writers trying to come up with a third joke right now.
Hey, Chris Hasty right there, another amazing.
With the spoon of water right
there. It's good. That was very good. It's good.
Here it comes. Here. That was it.
Sorry. When they come apart, you can't.
It's all about how you prep for it. Oh, thank you. Appreciate that. Almost got it. That was from
Power 2. 3, 2, 1.
Caution, runners. Speed bumps ahead.
What are you doing, Beck?
I'm running a 10K.
Uh-oh, what's the lights mean ahead?
Pictures!
Uh-oh, so we gotta get ready for pictures. Oh, 6. The band is out playing. Hey, Becky, what'd you do?
I just finished a 10K.
What?
Woo!
Congratulations.
Thank you.
you going, Becky?
To the start of the half.
The half marathon?
Yeah, it's the half marathon. I'm crazy.
This is crazy. What's all these people doing up so early?
They're crazy, too.
Yeah, they are.
Hey there.
Thank you so much, and thanks for all the work you guys do. Love it.
All right, got my friend Dawn down here, showing up. Hey, Dawn, we're going to talk to you. Well, we got to go. We got to send these people. Preet, I'll turn this one over to you.
We got
to
go. We got to go. Let's go in 3, 2, 1, go. Have a great race. Have a great race. 13.1 miles.
Here she comes. Mile 2.5 or so, going into the Magic Kingdom. Kerb. Day. Becky is bright-eyed and bushy-tailed and ready to go, right?
It's marathon day.
Right. There's the Epcot ball. On our way to the start line. It's about a 2-mile trek this year from our door to the actual start line. And then about, what, another mile or so to get to the start line from there?
You're less than 30 seconds away. How many people are running with relatives and family members out there running together?
20 marathons.
Yes. And again, I'm obligated to ask, how many of you are running with people that you just don't care for that much?
There we go.
2, 1, go!
Taking that four.
See, that's what that is. A little roof raise in action. You're definitely popping. Keep you moving.
Yeah.
Never run by this rat again. She's closing down. Look at the rabbit. He's looking for a home. How we doing, Beck?
We're doing okay.
First expedition to Everest. Going through the animal kingdom. How we doing, Becky?
We're doing. We'll finish.
It's getting warmer.
We're slow.
It's getting warmer.
I got chocolate.
Chocolate, get the Milky Way.
Everybody, we got less than three to go. You know what that means?
Caution runners, the boardwalk may be slippery.
The waitress, we got, what do we have?
Schwappenhopper.
Chopper Hopper. Chopper Hopper. Just finished Dopey. How do you feel?
Okay, I guess, except for my ankle. Oh well, next year.
What's that on your head?
Ears. The only time you'll see me wear ears.